Cuphead and his Pellbug men. They like to roll the dice. By chance they came on a devil's game, and gosh, they paid the price. Paid the price. And now they're fighting for their lives on a mission fraught with dread. And if they proceed but don't succeed, well, the devil will take their heads.
Welcome back, everybody. Today I'm playing Cuphead. I've been seeing so much about this game. I've been wanting to play it myself. I've been super excited to play this. The hype for this game has been outrageous. And I've been so excited to play this. So without further ado, let's my mic's messing up my headset. Without further ado, let's get started. I have not played an ounce of this game yet, so... Yep, see? Let's go ahead and start. Oh, I gotta click through. Oops, whoops. One day the two boys wandered far from home, and despite the elder Kettle's many warnings, end up on the wrong side of the tracks and entered the Devil's Casino. I should have read the first part. And it's like Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on the winning streak at the craps table. Hot dog, exclaimed the King Dice, the casino's sleazy manager. These fellas can't lose. Nice run, boys, laughed the newcomer. The brothers gasped. It was the casino's owner, the devil himself. Now how about we raise the stakes, huh? He suggested with a toothy grin. Win one more roll, and all the loot in my casino is yours. The devil boomed. But if you lose, I'll have your souls. Deal? Cuphead, blinded by the easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw. Sorry. Good gosh, Cuphead. No! Cried Mugman, for he understood the danger, but it was too late. Snake eyes. Oh no, laughed the devil, while slamming the door. You lose. The brothers trembled in fear and loomed over him. As he loomed over them. Now, about those souls. The brothers plead for their lives. There must be another way to repay you. Mugman slammered. Yes, please, mister, Cuphead added. Perhaps there is, the devil snickered. Pulling out a parchment. I have here a list of runaway debtors. Collect their souls for me. I might pardon you two mugs. Mugs. Now get going, the devil roared. Kick the boys out most rudely. You have till midnight tomorrow to collect every one of those souls. Otherwise, I'll be the one collecting yours. Cuphead and Mugman terribly frightened and running away as fast as they could. Come on, Mugman, panted Cuphead. We have to find Elder Kettle. He'll know what to do. Here we go. Man, I love this animation, dude. I grew up with cartoons like this. Oh, it's so good. I haven't even started playing yet. I'm still really excited. There we go. What a fine pickle you boys have gotten yourselves into. I know you don't want to be pawns of the devil, but if you refuse, I can't bear to imagine your fates. You must play along for now. Collect those contracts, and you best be ready for some nasty business. Your debtor friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect they'll transform into terrible beasts. Take this potion so they won't hang you out to dry. It'll give you the most remarkable power, magical abilities. Now go to my writing desk and use the magical inkwell there. You need to prepare yourself for the scrap. For a scrap. Oh. There we go. Hold down the crouch. Alright. Oh, I got a dash. There we go. Descend. There we go. Shoot. Oh yeah, that's awesome. Right bumper to aim up. Oh, this is gonna be tough. Yes. There we go. That's so cool. Now B to X mode. Oh, what? That's awesome. Alright, just gotta remember all that. Okay, there we go. A little small tutorial. Back to this. I guess I should go outside? Yeah, okay, there we go. Okay, we can do this. Oh, here we go. Oh, we're outside. Look at this! Dude, this reminds me of the old Mario games, man. So cool! This is amazing. Oh my god. I'm loving this. What is this guy? Hey, look, fellas. Look. You're in for it now, huh? Well, I used to be some way always getting into trouble. Running, jumping, shooting. Now I just prefer to... Just strolling around and going in the pictures. Going into the pictures. But hey, let me give you a hand. Take this. Dude, you just gave me money for free? What a badass. Alright. Forest Fooleries? Fooleries? Running gun. Alright, let's do the first level. Digging this, dude. Digging
You're
this.
Up.
Oh yeah, this is great. You don't even really have to. Oh, right bumper is like if you want to just sit there. Oh yeah, this is awesome. Oh my god, I'm loving this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Oh yeah, this is great. There we go. Oh, this is great. I'm loving this. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Oh, you bitch. I'm about to die already. Oh, shit. Ah. All right. Give me a chance. It's my first run. Here we go. Sounds like he's snapping really quick. I think he is snapping. That's what it seems like. Oh, you bitch! That was close. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Don't hit me again. Don't hit me again. Son of a bitch. Okay, you know what? I can't collect all these coins. I just gotta go. Let's just do this. Let's just get what we can. There we go. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay, okay. Getting them. Getting them. There we go. Oh, fuck. One HP. I'm gonna beat this first level.
Here goes!
It just seems so easy, but it's not. Dude. You know what? Hold on. I can't lose life.
Here
we go. Alright, let's do this. Okay, okay. Can't go easy with this stuff. Gotta go hardcore. Gotta go try hard. Gotta try hard. Oh, fuck. I get flustered too when I get hit. I'm just like, shit, you know? You get nervous when you get all flustered up. I get flustered up. Oh, you. No. Oh, you motherfucking mushroom bitch. I'm gonna beat this fucking level, dude. This is crazy. First level. You dudes. Y'all are driving me. I'm not taking it. I'm not falling into that shit. Not falling for it. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. Oh, this fucking flower bitch. I'm gonna go down low next time. If I don't make it through this, down low. Not moving. There we go. Alright. Alright, okay. We're doing this. Dude, how was I supposed to make it? Oh, dash.
It's on.
Fuck. Okay. This 3 HP is tough, man. Give me this coin, I'll take it. There we go. We can do this. Dude, oh, I forget about that every time. That stupid seed pusher, man. I think only all the pink shit I can actually parry. There we go. Fuck! Oh, don't. Oh, man. Let me make it! Oh! Fuck! Dude, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. I'm gonna do it. Gotta go hardcore. Just gotta hold the gun the whole time, dude. I can't let it go. There we go. Fuck you, haha! Didn't let that happen that time, I actually thought about that. Fuck you. Fuck you, mushroom bitch. Waited for that shit. Okay. Okay, we're almost there. We're doing this. Okay. Alright, alright. Just can't get flustered up. Fuck. Ooh, that was close. Bitch. Oh yeah. Okay. Oof. Oof. Go back down. This is gonna be tough. Okay. I did it! Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. That was just the first level. Oof. Jeez. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Go ahead and judge me. Minute 53. Oh, I got a 2-star. B minus. B minus. Beat that, guys. Post your results in the comments below. That was pretty awesome. I'm enjoying the shit out of this. Even though I was losing, I'm enjoying the shit out of it. Yay! Awesome. What's in here? Let's go see the shop. We got 7 coins. Spread, smoke bomb, additional heart, chaos orb, long range with below average damage, no aiming required. I think I'll keep the normal stuff for now. What is this? About great coverage with average damage and backwards. You know, I think that's all right. I'll just wait. Whew. All right, guys. Well. I'm sorry to end it so early, but I'm gonna end it for this part for the first episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm definitely going to make this a series. I'm enjoying this game highly, highly, highly. So, leave your comments below. Please tell me how you're enjoying it. If you want me to continue on, let me know, man. I'm all about it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Please share this video if you really enjoyed it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.